Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you. As you settle into that posture, notice what that comfort really feels like. Where is it in your body? And let that act of looking closely be a way to really enjoy being comfortable in your body. And invite your body to relax, to let go of any muscular tension that might be present at this time. Again, pay close attention to what those sensations are actually like. What it feels like to relax in your body, even just a little bit. Let yourself really enjoy relaxing in your body. Savor the act of relaxation. If you'd like, and you can invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just smiling. Let yourself enjoy being comfortable and relaxed with a simple smile on your face. Take a few moments to say some kind words to yourself. Whatever might be sweet or reassuring, supportive or loving for you to hear from yourself. Tell yourself that. Really take this opportunity to love yourself, to give yourself love. Let that love in and be nourished by it. Bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that might be for you. And cultivate love for them in a way that feels good for you, that honors that relationship and connection you have with them. You cultivate love for them. If those feelings arise in your heart, if you feel that love, Savor it in just the same way that you savored comfort, relaxation, smiling, kind, loving words to yourself. Really enjoy that love. Very good. Now, imagine that you are walking through a beautiful forest. It's a beautiful day and the sun is shining. The birds are chirping. Air is just right. And you've gone out into the woods to get some water from a stream. This is no ordinary stream, no ordinary water. Stream's water is love. As you kneel by the stream, and collect the water, you sense its love. This precious love that runs and flows. That spreads to all things. And as you stand, your pitcher filled with this water of love, you begin to pour that water directly into your heart. Filling your heart with love. See that love pouring into your heart. Feel the love filling your heart. As love fills your heart, a sense of peace and ease, relief, kindness, care, and connection. All is well with love in your heart. Let that love in. Imagine that your heart is just like the pitcher, and it can pour love into others as well. Begin to visualize love pouring from your heart into the hearts of others. As the water flows, so too does love. Let the love pour out of your heart into the hearts of those you love. Take a moment to look back on this practice period. To recall what it was like for you. In particular, to see if there's anything useful you might discern that could help you to cultivate love in the future. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.